It's literally half a ton more. Fuck you.
Oh, am I the only Nova? Oh, time for some snipes.
Master though, Tekka. And I might get rid of it. I gotta just buy another one.
Engage, would you ever play MOBAs again, or you hate MOBAs?
I would probably play a MOBA again. It depends on the MOBA.
What about Heroes? This like, because Heroes doesn't have last hitting or items. I just got StarCraft and WarCraft characters and shit.
Not bad. But any problem I'm having with Heroes of the Storm is you can't pick your hero, it's all fucking rotational.
Prepare yourself for battle.
What am I gonna pick my hero? I just wanna spam fucking
waifu. Let's see. Oh sweet, even with streaming I'm only getting like 22 millisecond, 27 millisecond ping.
This is hilarious.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
Strictly business. I don't understand. Five, someone came on my stream four, to ask about my internet and disappeared. Three, two, are you still there? One.
Let the battle begin.
I'll make it happen.
Bloody Zo. He's out of mana already, wow.
Strictly business.
28 minutes of premium time left. Come on, guys.
Well, they let him get it.
Can't kill me that easily. Yeah, I like that.
Get it this time. Oh shit, that's a zoom. Can it meme and scream with the best of us? Don't stand there, Tassadar. He's just gonna poke you. That's all that fucking whatchacallits do. Flying cuck.
Here.
What happened?
I should have saved that for tonight!
What?
Fuck! I had 8 times map coding and I clicked on Terra Therma and I outcoded everyone. I'm trying to test run my Stalker today. It's on Terra Therma and I have standard heat sinks and I have 10 of them and it's still got fucking heat issues. I'm doomed. Fucking doomed.
Take this hero down.
Gotta pull back for now.
However, with my Stalker, I have best torso twist out of all variants. I was looking at the actual Stalker, it has terrible torso twist. It's terrible. It can look to left, it can't look all the way to the left, it can't look all the way to the right.
So it's got like a smaller angle.
Most mechs that you can, it looks all the way to the left and all the way to the right. But the Stalker can't. It can only, like, look at a cone in front of itself.
Most of them are about 90 degrees each way, roughly or so, isn't it?
Yeah, that's with most mechs. However, the Battlemaster can't do it. The Stalker can't do it. Terrible torso twister. That better torso twister. Probably better. However, the variant that I have, mine has the best torso twister. Which is great, but my variant also has the shit that works out of this. Like, they're pretty fucking mediocre. But extra missile cooldown's a good one. Minus laser duration, that's a decent one. It doesn't really fucking do anything magical. It's got 6 laser points and 4 missile points, so you can definitely whip something. However, all Stalkers, except for Misery, don't have a fucking ballistic point. Misery is the only mech with a fucking only Stalker with a ballistic point.
Enough! The curse is over.
What the hell? Why can't I move?
Your enemies shall fall.
Damn it.
Why can't there just not be a report button? I don't get it. Why is there a report button?
Okay, this game moves funny sometimes.
Blizzard doesn't have a report button, does it?
Yeah, they do.
You're gonna pull me, I'm gonna die from fucking T overload.
You gotta PP.
Close enough.
That idiot's still trying to recall while I'm right there.
I'm gonna fucking die from pep and overload at this rate. Oh my god, get out of the lava!
Heal.
Okay, this is funny. This guy's running through the lava. His legs are like red. And he just died. Fucking idiot. My legs are severely damaged. I'm gonna walk through a volcano. Yeah, tell me how that works out for you. Oh, he killed the fucking crab and kept grinding. I'm bringing a new bag. I gotta earn $2 million with it. Also, this guy's spamming fucking machine guns and he's getting plenty of kills.
But machine guns are shit.
Machine guns can't ever be a first weapon. It's a fucking machine gun and you're shooting a tank with it. That's literally it. However, in the old games, Tekka, you never really had one machine gun, you had an array. So if you put on one ton of machine gun, it was like six of them. So you had like, say, four machine guns in this game would be 12 in the other one. Wait, no. 24 machine guns. So people used to make machine gun builds. I'm telling you now, they're brutal as shit, especially the guy with 50 machine guns. It's just this wall of bullets coming towards you. The game fucking chokes itself because it was never meant to deal with that much fucking shrapnel. What? I got close to top damage again? I fucking almost died! This is why I think Terra Therma's funny, Tango. Blowing themselves up. Also, the other reason why I love Terra Therma is it stops people with stupid Alpha Strike builds. No more Alpha Strike build, I'm sick of it. This game is not supposed to be Alpha Strike the game. So minus 5% to heat generation and minus 10% on laser duration, so it's not a bad quirk. And plus 10% to missile. What else?
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Can't kill me that easily.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I like that.
The enemy is attacking your core.
Why is no one trying to stop him from getting it?
Wait, what?
Defeat.
So, Tekka, from what I understand, No, I can't remember what I was understanding.
Memes.
Fuck! Oh, I really know what memes are.
Understand the memes.
Bought severe depression.
Is this realm need?
Fuck, I'm surrounded by fucking fans. I don't remember what I was doing with the fucking fan.
That was a quick match already.
I can't remember. I absolutely can't remember. Fuck! I'm not happy about this.
Fuck.
Now
fuck.
I remember. Okay, Tekka, apparently people are still playing MechWarrior Living Legends.
What? What is this?
Yeah! Okay, this is the thing, Tekka. MechWarrior Living Legends is actual BattleTech universe, so you get jets, tanks, power armor, and mechs.
Yeah.
So, also the maps are huge. The battlefield for the jets and the helicopters. Yeah, you even have dedicated anti-air mechs to shoot down planes and shit.
Mechs.
Reader, I zip-tied it. Yeah, don't worry, it'll last for a while. Holy shit, 3 stalkers!
Max!
Choose a talent.
You've got some magical talents, friend.
Think you can keep up with me?
Oh my god, stalker what, team! Me? I love
you
this.
You might learn something from me.
The battle begins in... 10 seconds.
It shouldn't be too hard. All goes watch out. All goes watch out for the enemy leaving and fucking Illidan. Illidan, show you the world. There's magic carpet.
Let the battle begin.
Hey Tekka, they called us the pain train.
What?
Just brought the sushi platter to my desk.
Just sit there gorging yourself.
Sometimes I really miss Chaldeum.
Ah, shut
Yeah, first blood.
Yeah, fucking failed miserably.
All right then. Retreat!
Activate the shrine, defeat its guardians, and the Punisher will be ours.
My spells are ready.
We got this easy.
Ready.
You son of a bitch! Daniel's variant. Like, some of my variant's bad thing is just it has a centered torso weapon. Both my torsos got blown off, so I couldn't do anything but just stand there. It's kind of funny. I had no weapons, and I knew I had no weapons, so I just sat there wiggling and waggling, and he's just like, eh, he kills me.
Back to sieging.
Hey! Look at these retards!
Here we go. All right then. Where to?
Hmm.
this were easy, everyone would do it.
It is time. Defeat the Shrine's guardians and let loose the Punisher upon our foe.
If this were easy, everyone would do it.
Focus upon this hero.
Oh, she's dead.
All right then.
Oh, hi, Linda. How are you?
Fine.
Have unleashed a frozen Punisher.
One more match of premium time. Hunchback got fucking wrecked. What the fuck do you do with a hunchback? Shoot the fucking hunch. Oh my god, Tekken, the guy's like, why is your storm pink? get over this. Apparently I'm a fluffy stalker now and I'm cute.
Man alive, man. Get up and you and float and quick go.
I'm gonna pull back.
Retreat. If this were easy, everyone would do it. These mercenaries could be useless. Entertaining. Fine. These mercenaries could be of use to us.
The shrine gathers power. Prepare to activate.
Entertaining.
Good.
Quiet then.
Oh, Mr. Grasshopper!
My heroes, let's go! Grasshoppers.
Be warned, a frozen punisher has been set against us.
Fucking 9 to 12.
Where to?
Here.
to get a bit of combo. And I just got a stalker.
Fuck you.
What? I don't feel like playing it. I mean, I want to finish it, but I don't feel like playing it like now.
Fuck you then.
Anthony, it's fucking turn-based. To be honest with you, I'd rather have a fucking... I'd rather get high and play it. One of those games. What? I've been playing for like 8 hours straight. I like playing turn-based game-based. Like tabletop. So apparently God of War 2 is free to play and Jayden's doing a 100-man raid and everyone's literally just standing in front of it.
Wait, it's free to play now?
That's what Fappington says.
How would we know? Fappington is never here.
Bitch. He doesn't even want to play fucking Heroes Might Magic. Like,
Heroes Might Magic.
Remember how he kept saying play Heroes Might Magic and now he won't even do it? We finished that last game with Jayden from South on Facebook. Fuck you, you stupid crap. I would have won, Anthony. Stupid genie.
Never won.
Fuck you, your mechanical genies are bullshit. And your fucking.
Cost 3 lives, no chance.
Fuck you! I actually cast a spell that was supposed to lower your bar!
Go and claim the Punisher's power for
the high. Fuck my turn! Except that lowered it by fucking nothing!
So much sushi!
Where to?
Take out that hero!
Nigga, what the fuck did Sam White post? Also, who the hell is Sam White?
Such daring! You have been slain. All things must come to an end.
Yeah, like, what's wrong? Am I streaming at a bad time, Americans?
Or not. Why not?
Because I'm not an autistic man-child like PewDiePie. That's why I'm not getting views.
You don't play Counter-Strike, you don't play League, you don't play any of those games. Those games are fucking huge. They're only gonna watch the pro. Why would anyone watch someone like you?
If watch a brush of post it's always gonna see the same thing. Same hero.
God, my pink fluffy stalk is amazing. Why did he call it fluffy?
The same can be said about any game. You stream CSGO or just watch pros.
Yeah, That's why you don't play those games. You don't play the top, like, there's like the top five. It's like League of Legends, Dota.
Wait, no,
Hots
is like 20 or something when I last checked.
Hearthstone, it's MOBA. It's all the same.
Yeah, why don't you play MechWarrior and have like
five people? It's like Call of Duty, Counter-Strike, Dota, Hearthstone, League of Legends, and like WoW, so StarCraft and this list. These are the type of games you do not stream. Pointless.
We scream.
Here we go.
They were having this movie fight, so like, replace a movie, a Sylvester Stallone movie. And you have to pick a movie that he's in, and replace Sylvester Stallone with Arnold. Which, like, movie can you make
my
better?
Spells are ready.
And it's like, one of the guys is like, I'm going for the stupid one, he's like, I'm gonna pick Rocket. They're like, what?
Here we go.
Because it's like a stupid comedy movie and
the angels smile on you.
Someone's been practicing. All right then.
The only reason I have viewers is because of people hosting them. Like, without someone hosting them, they probably have like 20 viewers, but because they get hosted by their friends every time, they end up getting like 800 plus, 100 plus. So a popular friend who will just host them every single time.
I don't think there's so many people doing viewbotting and shit, because they have to have some form of edge.
I know that some people do Mario Race, they literally get hosted every time. And without, the times they don't get hosted, they're on like 20 people. But they get hosted every time with some friends.
How does hosting work?
Fire mortars upon the demon's forces.
It seems like my travels never end.
But yeah, that's just how it is, man. You just gotta accept that.
Yeah, so how does hosting work?
I've told you so many times.
You type
times.
/ host and then their channel name.
No, I get it. If the guy's not online, it directs it to the other guy's thing. But how does that work?
Just explained it. What?
That's it.
Fucking get.
It says the guy's offline, and they click on it, and then it goes to you.
Yes.
Why would you click on a guy that's offline?
I like him. And when he's finished streaming, he's like, "I finished my stream." This host, 200 people go to one person.
Yes, I go watch my friend playing. Yeah, he's like, I'm done streaming.
While you're streaming, and you end your stream, and you go straight to them. Anthony. Why are you so inept?
Yeah, you're fucking inept. If you're hosting it to do something complicated with those stupid programs that you
No, who said this?
I don't know, still tweet.
I've explained it so many times, I'm just forgetting.
Victory.
Oh great, I'll explain it again.
You put the poopy putty dicky poo bum.
Oh my god.
Then you get the poo sticky bum and the bum
serve.
Bum.
Great work.
Decker?
More memes.
Hey, John's watching. Nah, John, Gage doesn't understand hosting.
John's watching. Hi, John! Wait, how's John what? Oh, wait, it's so streaming.
Yeah.
John got Mech Warrior, so that's almost two lances. If we have eight people, we can just dominate any game we want to play. Well, Adam's online and won't fucking join.
He still hasn't got a headset. I wasn't meant to get like a headset last week.
Yeah, he got a headset finally.
Really? He did?
He was... Oh, that's right. He didn't come play with us. He only came play with us when he had no microphone.
Magic.
Yeah, then he could
I'm trying to get the meme team together. Actually, no, I'm doing this. I'm doing this right now. I'm putting out an APB. I don't even know what the fuck that is.
A meme screen.
Meme team.
Oh, points bulletin.
Wait, how do I... I know I can post in the event, but... I'm pretty sure there's like a... Isn't there like a group chat for this actual group?
Should be.
Start new chat. No group chats. Start one now.
Start the chat, start the memes, start the screams.
That's level not banned, it says welcome to North Korea.
Back in a sec.
Everyone's being killed.
Aww. Right then, I can't make a chat. What do you know? I spelt returned correctly.
Are you serious? I got locked out right in this level, got soft locked. What a piece of no wonder this guy's gonna start this level. I was gonna start.
Yeah, came back just in time. Oh, we are cancer team. Oh, we are cancer team.
I jump to get to the goal and I land on top of this semi-solid thing which prevents me from getting it.
Choose a
talent. Fucking
the
asshole.
Battle begins shortly,
honor
heroes.
Commands.
Our foes will rue this day.
The darkness rides.
Yep, now I'm gonna just stall and die multiple times and potato.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2.
There's a guy playing Mario on the worst thing I've ever seen. He's like running at like 5 FPS and it's like super slow. It's like recording on his phone. And he's like, oh yeah, I'm working with what I've got. It's like, are you serious? Like you report? Don't even stream unless you got something that's worthwhile, you fucking idiot.
What do you do?
Just trying to stream like the worst quality thing I've ever seen.
An undean Rashagal. Fate demands this one's death.
America, the Jews have returned. The Jews.
Heroes, a tree falls so a seed may grow.
I hope you're ready.
Fate demands this one's death.
He got me bad. My stream.
Tear our enemy to
oh
shreds.
Shit. Hello.
They shall feed my children.
Oh, fuck. Fucked. Oh, just made it. Oh, MLG. Can't beat the swag. Oh shit, that was a bad mistake. Oh, nope, this guy's bad, he can't hit me.
I must retreat.
Oh, that was close.
It is time to
harm. That was close. MLG.
I see you survived another night. How wonderful for you. Well done. The terror shall uproot your enemy's force.
As was foreseen. Slaughter.
Your
soul
has uprooted your fort.
Go, go, terror. Break that stuff.
As was foreseen.
Stardew Valley now,
we're not even playing mech this time though.
This is stupid.
Your terror is conquered.
An undead rush ago. as was foreseen.
Fertilizer.
Be undone. I must retreat. Glory to the firstborn.
Oh, look at that team fight.
Plans are run.
Oh crap.
That seemed personal. Night falls in 30 seconds. Are you ready for some amusement?
It is time! Do what must be done!
That was a pretty fucking good. That was a pretty damn good ult. Yeah, okay, Zeratul from StarCraft 2's in here. He can put like a Void Prison, it's like a stasis build. So stasis 3 of the enemy team killed their fourth person. Oh, just outside tower range for that.
Yeah.
Went 2 balls deep. Oh, nice.
I was unlocking like normal mode characters in 100 Mario. I was worried if I because it won't pop up until you beat it, saying you know you can't unlock
as
anymore. And so I did it. I don't know if I unlocked anyone. I think I just wasted my time doing it. Can't see.
You
anything.
Have to go already. What?
Check.
That's enough seeds. Now let my terror grow. The sun dawns. My children. For now, your fort has been destroyed. The terror awaits, heroes. Come and take its power. Your enemies. Why do you delay?
No
terror lasts forever. Nice. The terror shall suck the life from your enemy. Such a weak flesh.
chosen poorly.
Okay.
Don't need a...
When I play Marty movie, I like to like the hero at the same time. Oh no, I'll try to get by.
Slay these mercenaries.
I don't engage, get you high.
Villies.
That's a good boy.
Villies? It's time for Villies. Oh, Arthas is screwed. Rip.
The night comes, heroes. Remember, kill the shamblers and claim this.
Time to get some seeds. Oh shit.
Okay, APB stands for All Points Bulletin. Which pretty much means, like...
Oh, get him, get him, get him, get him! I was unlucky.
Your enemy spawned a terror. Immense.
Are you fucking serious?
What?
No, I just beat this level for this guy, and yeah. I got it again in like the 100 man challenge. Like, I literally just played it.
Finish it again.
It's fucking long. I'm not gonna. No, I don't want to do it.
Finish it.
I just fucking beat it, like again, I had already beaten it before, I beat it again, and then the game needs to be a third.
None shall invade my wrath.
Have I created?
No.
Have I created? An Ellerith 80.
Your enemy's terror has been away.
I return from the void. Glory to the first one. You must not hesitate.
Oh.
Tear our enemy to shreds.
Hold still, my plants will revive.
A clean kill.
You've lost a fort, heroes.
Get them camps.
The shamblers rise again! Free my seeds, heroes! Yes, that is enough! Soon the Garden Terror will be yours!
Collect 100 seeds to spawn the thing I'm in. That's how it works. We've got enough for another Terra.
I'm gonna make that deal. Hey, check out. I'm highly practical, but
they just said you're stupid at 12 gauge. You said how you said 3, 4 LRM something is better than 3 LRM things. Then you're like, no, you're massive. Right. You are hard on me.
No, no, I said if he has so many missile points, he should max them all out with LRM 5.
You said, like, you want something about. What was it?
A terror has grown for your enemies, heroes.
You said that.
We should bring this hero down.
Four LRM 10s. It's better than 3 LRM 15s.
Finally, you have enough seeds. The terror grows once more.
I said three. I said four LRM 10s is less tonnage.
No, they're the same tonnage.
Oh yeah.
The terror awaits heroes. Come and take its power.
There's a ton of missile points. I have a ton of missile points. I'm just stacking out the missiles. If he wants to become LRM boat itself,
tear our enemy to shreds.
He's got two LRM 15s. Three LRM 15s. Which is 45 missiles. Nice now. 60 missiles shot. He's an asshole. I tried the 88th and he only had like 19 shots.
Alright, let's do this.
Killing.
Fives on chain fire.
Tear down the enemy's core. Night falls once more. Shall rise again.
He's a plant monster, Gage, to be another plant monster.
Well, you got one thing down straight. That plant.
Well, like, he collected the seeds on it, but it's like, the enemy was rushing, trying to rush our base with the plant monster, but I used mine to slap theirs. Like, I'm not playing around. Does this look like the plant of mercy?
Stitches want to play!
Why isn't... his fucking mic. I wanna spam him.
No! Just spam Jaden, spam threes.
Yeah. You're spamming threes as well. Tell me when you're done with the threes. So many threes.
I did a few. I'm done.
Yeah, I'm fine. Why won't you mic? Holy shit!
Oh, that's right. He can't understand us. He apparently doesn't get blooms when he's in Steam.
Who doesn't?
Steam game. Jaden, so you have to ring him.
Bullshit. Bullshit, he doesn't get blooms.
He's like, turn them off.
Now, I'm saving up my power of voting so we can dump 5 into Terra Therma again. God, I love people get salty over that fucking level. Shit! It's not shit! Stop making Alpha Strike builds! Actually, Tekka, I love Terra Therma now. You wanna know why? Because it literally just destroys people in a stupid
Yeah, with the flamer as well. We flame them.
That's also why. The flame is just adds it. It's just like, whoop!
Remember that guy blew up the other day?
So Daniel's telling me you can't blow a guy up with a flamer. You can blow people up with a flamer. They overheat and kill themselves. It's funny.
Cook like an oven.
Yeah, but Tekka, you know, what happens is you gotta. I'm trying to explain to Daniel. You sneak up behind the missile boat. You do shut down when you overheat, right? But people can do an alpha strike, shut down, then die. Because it shutdowns to prevent damage. But if you go over the heat threshold, you'll still die. Like, do you know how many people I've seen alpha strike and then just die? And I wasn't even overheating them.
The alpha strike on a volcano?
Like...
I'm sure nothing go wrong. Alpha strike the build. Or as they call it, laser vomit.
That's what it is! They pop out, vomit lasers, you run away, pop out, vomit lasers, run away! And it's constantly 50-40 damage a fucking shot. It's not very sporting. And then it just becomes Alpha Strike Peekaboo game. Like, obviously a more well-done team can easily outdo it, but this is still on the par of a fucking stupid.
Prepare yourself for battle, heroes. Choose a talent.
Ready, minion?
Stitch is ready to play! This way?
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well,
no one's gonna come help me. I'm all alone.
What? Teamwork in a team-based game. What are you fucking high?
Why we have 2 sieges? What is she doing? What is Nova doing? Nova, what? Nova, stop, don't.
This guy's going off on his own accord. Oh no! Tekka! They're all following me! Oh, okay, this couldn't be that bad. I got 2 lances I got 1 lance following me with my lance. So that leaves rest of the team in the center and going to die. God damn it.
Rip Diablo.
Prepare themselves, heroes. The old
that was quick.
Rise.
This way?
Go forth and claim the altars in my name. The Raven.
Like this guy I'm watching out, Tekka. He has like he just shot off like 60 missiles and he's already like getting steamy.
Okay.
What are you doing? Don't grab it. Come on, what are you guys doing? Do something. God. Bang. This team is awful. We needed like to defend the shrine and they were just sitting there not defending the shrine. He doesn't need help. No, Nova, don't hunt. Now is not the time for hunting. What'd you not hit him for? Retarded.
I must retreat.
Be swift, heroes. Do not let the Gravekeeper's cronies reach the altars before you. This will be mine alone.
Play.
Tekka, I have 26 heat sinks.
How? Even overheated that rate? What's overheating? Is that a cake?
Fucking hilarious. Okay,
Yeah, now with standard heatsinks, you know they only take up one slot one time. Some guy made a build, I can't remember what it was, but it had fucking 40 heatsinks! Not counting the ones in the air. I have so many fucking heatsinks, Tekka. Like, I'll send a screenshot. After I finished, like, in the
head to
lab.
A healing fountain while there is still time.
Going as fast as can. Going as fast as can.
One of my tables has been stolen. A good kill.
Kill confirmed.
Great are gonna be fun!
You better hurry. The altars rise again.
Oh, that's right, the missile bay doors.
No. If you wanna play like that, if you wanna play like that little shit, come on.
That leads to the battleground center. Use it well.
What? I mean, I knew I could do that. I've opened my tunnel as well.
Take the altars and put an end to the Grave Keeper. You have done well, Heroes. Let the Grave Keeper know your power.
Okay.
Tekka, fucking 26 heatsinks actually isn't bad.
You staying pretty cool?
You've lost this one, Raven.
Yeah, that game's staying pretty cool. It's not so much, I can fire my weapons a lot, it's just I cool down so far. Like, I can get near to 90%, then after, say, like, 5 seconds, I drop to about 50, and then another 5 seconds, I drop to about 10. LRM5's are worth the wait.
Damn it.
Yeah, so go to the fucking Waldo and his magic dick chat.
That thing can't kill fast enough.
What, my bill?
No, this.
What the fuck? You haven't even seen my bill.
No, I just grabbed him and chucked him near, like, where the, it's massively different. It's like you can't push the enemy's base, you have to like use these towers to destroy it.
Death to all who serve the grave. Triple kill. The time is now. Claim the altars in my name. The time is now, heroes. Claim the altars in my name. Your enemy has destroyed a keep.
You've lost this one, Raven Lord. longer welcome here, Raven Lord. Your
faith is soon. Anything else we can play, like worms?
This realm turns
okay, we
against
play worms.
You.
I believe that key was yours. The enemy is bombarding us. Claim the tower to end this siege. From the depths, the Gravekeeper shall pay for this.
My blades are yours.
Who keeps yawning? Someone on stream, someone's saying I need to sleep. It's like, I'm not yawning.
That's me. You know, someone's tired and stuff.
Sure, it's hard doing nothing.
Gage is a hard life.
Shut up! Don't start this meme again, because I won't play your fucking shit. Go fucking have a go at Jaden!
He's not here.
Go harass Jaden. Jaden said it was the greatest thing since sliced fucking bread, the inbred fucking slack-jawed piece of shit. So go
he's
have a go
here.
At him. It doesn't matter. Like...
Whatever. Playing worms.
I put out... Worms? Fine. I don't know, we could play worms. Play mech war all day. You know what? Fuck it, we'll play worms. Then Max.
Stream this. Stream worm. Although I don't know if it should is like got hack bars and like our worms are called like Nothing Digger Lover and shit.
So what, Anthony?
Huh?
It's words. Words don't count. It's only for people actually say it. Fuck,
words
hurt. In and in worms.
Too much chocolate.
Easter. Guess when Greek Easter is.
Yes.
Early May.
Whatever. Now I want chocolate.
I don't have.
Me!
I don't have Easter to it in May.
Oh, Anthony.
What?
Want to know some more Eileen insanity?
What?
She's like, she didn't tell me she was telling Emma. She's like, Oh, that's very weird that Daniel goes to the cemetery and puts stuff on the graveyard. I'm like, what? And she's like, oh no, she's talking as if her mum was saying it to her. She's like, her mum thinks it's strange to go and put things on a graveyard because there's no one there to receive it. I'm like, I cannot believe how stupid this person is sometimes. So whenever we think that our mum is the stupidest person we know, no, she's got competition.
It's a competition.
Who else is joining Worms?
I'll join soon. Dan, how much piece of chocolate did you get?
Not that much, but I'm just eating tons of it.
I've got none because
like 100 grams today.
Why is Greg Easter a month and a bit away? Why?
Chocolate now, and we don't have any chocolate. We've got like this Easter bunny that tastes like shit. I want fucking other chocolate. Reed comes and asks.
Why'd the game crash? Why? Why? Oh my god! Hurry up and rejoin. I really hope this hasn't picked a stupid talent. Oh my god, thank god it showed.
Time to make my retreat.
The minions of hell have
pleased me. There was no food when the chips were available. Hummus doesn't count as a fucking meal, it's a dip. I don't care anymore. I got my choppies, I'm happy. Now, who is joining?
You didn't get any chocolate.
I didn't get any chocolate for fucking Easter. What do you want from me?
Child.
What?
Fuck you! Remember baking pictures? Like I just said, I tried it and it takes like $2 short of shit. Damn. That was not now, who the fuck is playing Worm? Apparently Jade is the oh-so-mighty fucking kid. Doesn't want to come play, even though he screams to play everything else but Megs. And now that he has seen that everyone played Megs, he has now run away and recoiled to play his weeboo shit. Man, it was Worm. The fuck is it? Now, what was I
waiting for that game? The only way to contact Jaden. Set up a private call with him.
Okay.
Well done.
Oh my fucking god, Jade blocked me.
Really?
That's okay, amazing. So I do this trick. He kept hanging up, but I kept quickly clicking ring. So every time he clicked stop, instead of it like ringing and then stopping, it just went. Because it kept starting over and over again.
You scumbag. Oh shit.
That's what he gets for not being in chat! Like Worms, where the fuck is he?
He's playing Stardew Valley, isn't he?
He hit his balls and I'm food of Worms! Like two indie games to run on his superior fappy Intel bullshit.
He played Heroes while playing Stardew Valley, he both
I said, if you're not gonna play fucking Worms, fine, I'll just play Heroes with you and Daniel. But I still want to beat him tonight, with the Jews have returned. That shit ain't gonna ride.
Heroes are not playing Megs tonight.
Why won't you play Hero?
Takes too long.
God damn it. Who is the fourth person? Do we even need a fourth person? We don't need a fourth person, just fucking go. Make way.
I must find
go. Give up. Reverse three.
Yes, just set it to you know.
I thought I set it to
wait, him. Wait, can you actually add a bot?
Let's
do bazooka and grenades, fuck you.
Oh, now he's here! Bazooka and grenades? I can't find bazooka and grenades. God damn it, game, we're trying to fucking mean on fucking.
I was out of that.
Direct my fury.
Where am I? Apparently you have false teeth due to your bogan hygiene. Now come play Worms.
Yeah.
Also Anthony, why do you have an egg on your head?
Easter.
What, disappear off?
I am too much for you, it seems.
We're waiting for you.
I must pull back for now.
Bird.
Agreed.
Wait.
Oh my god, stop it with your CC.
What do you want about?
Anthony, stream this.
Nah. I don't want to have to turn
that. There's no BTS!
I don't want to have to turn all on. I just did that. I know it's...
That means Jane can, like, right click watch them. That should be a pretty quick thing. Oh, God damn it, Daniel. I can't even blowtorch my way to safety.
You should be able to hit him off on the other one. You've got the perfect thing to do.
I had to dig my way through the mountain with explosives. Wait, he's trying to get through the hole.
I wanted to do.
What? I'll break the mine?
Yeah, so that way I can get away from it.
Going on my health. Oh my god, you idiot.
Oh no, heck of playing shit.
Jaden, don't complain what we're playing, we don't want to even play with us, idiot.
Storm, you have to pay for your hero, don't you?
No, you can get them pretty easy. Like, you get a lot of gold level enough, like early game.
I'm doing an automatic.
Plus, you get the bonuses as well.
Mario, like perfect timing, so that I can play this while playing the game.
Gage. Gage, if I refer you get two heroes free, like, as you level up.
What the fuck? That was set to 1 second, and it reset to 3.
Okay.
So I'll refer you then. We can play together.
Wait, so if you... Because I want to play as the fucking healing chick.
Which one? Healing chick?
I am too much for you, it seems.
There's a lot of healing chicks in this game.
Starcraft, the medic!
Yeah, Lieutenant Morales, yeah, she's in this game. You can save your credits for her. Easy.
Yeah, but how do credits work?
You get them from matches and from doing quests.
And then you buy
20 games. But you get gold for leveling up.
Like 20 games of the range.
But you can get easy gold. You can get a new account to get gold pretty fast, like with their leveling up thing. As well as leveling up the heroes, and then because of refer, I can get you two free heroes as well.
Okay, that works.
You can play after this
so
if you want.
Refer me on Blizzard.net this later. Way.
So you play shitty. Fucking Heroes of the Storm is like baby's first MOBA.
Oh?
Yeah, Stardew Valley's baby's first Harvest Moon.
It's better than playing some fucking indie shit game on a 970.
That's better than Harvest Moon.
What the fuck?
Well, What do you do?
I have no idea what happened!
No, I didn't hold down the space bar long enough, it just took me to sleep.
Here's an idea, haven't the wind blown another direction? Oh, and it does. Fuck you, bitch. Nah, it's not gonna work. It's too Jewish.
Choose your next character.
Engage your surprise.
Jesus.
That was great. That was great.
The enemy is attacking our core.
God, it's RNG sometimes.
Hurry.
Wait, can you do bazooka grenades and crazy crates?
In our core, our core is under attack.
Again. Why is every time he jump he has to be a nigger?
Don't be so rude.
You son of a bitch!
My hatred is unending.
So I still can't believe Daniel's into Tails. I mean, I can understand fucking Lala. Tails. I wanna pump you! Fuck me?
Pump you?
Pump you?
With this clip.
Instead, can't you call one of your characters Tyrone Niggers? Best name ever.
Oh, this is full damage team.
Same wind every time.
I win every time? What?
No, the same wind every time. I keep getting wind in the
wrong
direction.
Oh yeah, you keep getting shit wind. You keep getting the wind that I want.
Oh my god.
Did you kill them? Yes! To counteract the wind, grenades doesn't. Ah! Grenades get affected by wind.
I would prepare for your ceaseless battle if you wish to.
Hardly a challenge.
Choose
I studied
talent.
Too long to be bested by.
Honestly, better off going for no means yes.
Shut up.
You would kill a rape baby? What is wrong with you? Yes! I didn't even think it was gonna do that.
Well, why would someone just joins my stream just to post their link to HOTS?
What they do?
I'm gonna join this guy's stream. I'm gonna give them a link to my stream, leaves.
This is cunt. Why is it always fast forward for Daniel? Is he like shit internet or something? Work.
I'm trying to kill myself.
I alone must act.
Look, just aim a bazooka down and just.
Damn it!
Daniel killing yourself.
Because there's no point in continuing.
I must go.
Where's Jaden?
You can't kill all three of me. Oh, now he's
shit joy. Just keeping shit in.
Yeah. See, Daniel kept getting the win that I wanted. Then I ended up killing Anthony with a grenade that wasn't actually supposed to get him. Then my fucking grenade resets itself to fucking whatever it was, like yours did, which I think. The RNG and also doesn't work half the time. God, I love PC gaming. Now, you know the rules. Whoever wins is top waifu.
Isn't loading.
The magic of
what?
The temple sleeps.
Chip it through a grenade.
Jaden, there's a magnet there.
If I threw a grenade, it would have worked better.
Why didn't you throw a grenade then?
Because it wasn't on the bus. Draws close.
Oh, great, Anthony. Just. Aww. Oh. Do it, Anthony. I joked in both of us.
What happened to him? Get memed on.
A crate spawned on fire and it blew up and mine fell down and knocked everything in the water.
GG.
You would.
I still have that stupid gate ring.
I deleted him, it's so fucking bad!
There's like lots of other voice packs we have and like.
I had a different pony pack, I would use that one.
Right, or you know, you could not use a pony pack at all.
And you could not be a piece of shit, but you can't all have what you want. Yes, you are. Get the mine. Anthony, I'm tempted to make my own fucking pony sound pack. That's some kind of shit to be honest with. Let's use 12 sounds! No, Jaden.
No!
No!
You have another skill.
Smash them.
Killing spree.
What happened?
Daniel landed from like the tiny speck of dirt wind.
Welcome to Worms.
Killed a Quan, he's right next to you, Gage. To the right. Come on, motor space.
He's gonna kill himself. I see how he can kill this point. You have to get a free direct here.
Oh my god, you were right. He's gonna kill himself. Idiot.
You're an idiot.
What a fucking idiot.
Hardly a challenge.
Apparently, space bubble wasn't held down long enough. Yes, Jaden, I think so. I used the explosion to go to safety. Most of that. Oh, I'm right next to Tyrone Biggins.
I'm gonna fucking.
Do it! Let's
before you bleed out.
I unlocked Tetra as a costume.
Tetra? What's Tetra again? Or is that Zelda. The like, singy anime girl? Get the one! Jane, you don't have to kill him, just get the mine. Anthony, you could have sent me fucking flying. Oh no!
He's still sending flying.
No!
See, he's doing it again, Gage. He's sending me PSN party invites, so I'm not even on PSN. Yeah. Like, I see because of the app.
Why?
They're sending invites to the guys offline.
This is too easy.
I didn't want to shoot me, so I angled it a bit higher.
Quickly.
I hate you, Pee Wee Herman.
Burn with the flames.
I should have jumped down there. I couldn't go up there.
Who cares?
A wise decision. Hardly a challenge. Hell on my feet. These doors are going to be barking at the end of your
feet. Wait, has he used Dynamite the jump jet again?
Yes. Enter. My magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these
creatures
approach them.
No! You are so fucked.
No.
Hey,
no.
Kill
Jaden. Fuck you.
I'm going to have my revenge, fuck boy.
Really? Aren't you it's fucking your... game? Had to be Daniels.
You're
in Jaden. That's stupid! That doesn't work when I do it!
Quickly!
That doesn't work when... He's still stuck in there, he can't get out.
Who cares? He won!
Fucking dumb.
You're fucking swag, dog.
It never works when I do it, though.
Maybe you should have put a mine there.
What? So I have to be surrounded by cranes! Fucking nuke him.
Retreat!
There you go. Where did I go?
Why?
Where did I go? No, because when Jane went flying, you hear a plop after a few seconds. Where the fuck did I go?
Yes, victory is near.
Fucking this game, fuck Jane, is bad enough there's two crates next to me. Then the game spawns like three more.
Oh, man, he was gonna win because he fucking hit nothing like he could afford to. Fucked up there, Anthony.
You don't get Armageddon, not you. Jaden survived? You got hit twice! That should at least be 75 damage.
Oh, now we're free.
Yes!
Yeah,
I would've won too. But I had to use Armageddon.
Get shit on.
Guardians,
get fucking shit.
Do not let these mortals quickly them.
Oh, I don't have time.
I don't think you exclusively wanted, but I do still have the earthquake.
I had earthquake. Daniel's gonna win because both his words are like isolated. That's the only reason you're gonna win. No one can hear you. Same thing as the other ones. Great joke. Right, get me out, match man.
Oh,
How will you get out of this one, Daniel?
There's only one way to go. Allah! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
He's actually doing madman.
Allahu Akbar!
He's absolutely madman.
He didn't even go off!
Oh. He didn't even shoot you.
What
he only shoots if I move.
Yeah, but it moved. I'm sure it moved.
The turret?
Yes. No. It's only if you move.
Remember that game I kept putting turrets around?
It was moving. Technically,
well, you have
it
to
would
move
be
when
looking
stationary
at you, and you would be moving on the camera.
Yes.
And a
Concrete.
Yeah,
that was perfect.
No. No.
I did it. I won.
That was a kill. Next! Max everything!
Not letting me
Max
hit ready.
I love how Daniel's wife is one.
Yeah.
Squeezing zips and playing Waifu Wars.
Waifu Wars.
Listen to you again,
I'm not going to the Brossa! You know why!
Oh shit.
Man, I need some more of that. I need some more of that Costco pizza, so, so good. Need more Costco pizza. That was pretty damn good, wasn't it, Jaden?
Yeah,
that's just a powder keg waiting to happen. What?
Whatever. I wasn't watching the fucking...
Alright, have you guys got room or are you full?
Victorious. No, we're full.
Anthony,
fuck off.
How unexpected. Like, okay, whoever dies first has to be replaced by Tekka. I could do this. I could do this. But I'm not going to. What's marked for death?